All right, step two is to take your foldable and label it. So at the top, I just wrote Earth's layers, and then I divided this in half because we have two different ways that we divide up the Earth. So this side I wrote compositional and then the definition of that. And then this side I wrote physical and wrote the definition of that. Then I took my three tabs on the bottom and divided it into the three main layers, so the crust, mantle, and core.